because your release is going to dictate a route. Outside release, outside route. Inside release, it's going to be inside route. Okay, that's the way I'm thinking. That's where they think at the next level. What I want to do is here. You go out. I got to slide as fast as you can. Okay, come back to the loop again. And I got
to try to like not get in my way so he makes the move.
Yeah, then I'm going to work to get my hand. But you're bumping run with your feet. Okay? You slide with your feet. It's feet. Feet. Where are my eyes? Where do I want to hit him?
Yeah, okay.
You're looking at his hip. His shoulder. Okay? Sometimes it's just one hand. All you want to do is
you always want to be in position before you make the move.
Things is know where you want to place your eyes. Okay? Vision. So when that hip settles down, I'm reading this hip, and I got to settle down. You're looking straight ahead. Mm-hmm. Make sure I know what I'm keeping. The plane coverage or receiver, you got to know what you're keying. You got to know what you want to look at. Okay? Know what you want to look at. You can touch his hip. Go ahead. Eyes are too high. There it is better. Go. Touch it. Get those feet down. There you go.
Nice.
Man, TVs have to close fast to catch up. These are the fields we're talking. How fast can I get in and out of that break? How fast can you get in and out of break, separate from those guys in man coverage and catch the ball? How can I get in and out of those breaks, separate, and be able to knock the ball down? Those are the fields we're talking about. Let's take the drills from the field. Keep working hard, have fun, stay on top of the school.
That's it. You're not eligible.
That's where it all starts. Yes, sir. Get a break.
Anybody got any questions for Coach Perry?
Coach.
Everybody good?
Amazing.
Let's go.
Give us a break.
Fit about three, fit about me. One,
what's
two, three.
Fit up.
Good work.
Okay, Coach.